what time it is, come on, do the jerk, yeah, go to work, and do that dance that'll make your whole body hurt, playing volunteer, common clear, this that time of the year, for everybody to be boisterous, rock with Snoop Dogg and rejoice to this.
As we go on.
Team solo challenge, you know the drill. Let's get right down to it. On to get it started now, the kicker Chris Boswell. And here we go, we're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. There's a short kick, taken to the 15. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. So here are the Steelers now to take over for the first time. And a glance here at the man calling the plays under center, their 6'4 quarterback. And the offense readies for a first down and 10.
This up to the 48-yard line.
I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got 5 here. They got to feel pretty good about that one.
Second down following the run. Off the play fake, he'll work the throw, escaping the pressure right. And pulling it to the right side, Johnson. And into the end zone, touchdown, Pittsburgh. A big play there, 52 yards. And the Steelers have taken a first quarter lead. And that's how they envision it, get the football to start the game and score.
And I don't know if that was scripted. Was it an audible? Or was it just a play call that they had in their pocket? No matter what, they had the right call on against the right defense, and they end up in the end zone.
No matter what, you lose.
Justin Tucker for the extra point. And he'll put it through to make it 7-0 Steelers. So they only needed 3 plays on that drive. And it ends with the Steelers finding the end zone. The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. So the Steelers offense getting set for their first drive. Could be led out by a man who's becoming an elder statesman among quarterbacks in the league, drafted back in 04. It's Ben Roethlisberger.
And when you talk about the best quarterbacks in the NFL, you have to talk about Ben Roethlisberger. And he's used to competition. Remember the class he came out of in 2004 with Eli Manning and Philip Rivers also available.
How many do you think envisioned the greatness of that class at the time?
I don't think to the levels that we've seen. Potential, no doubt. But how many Super Bowls collectively these guys won?
The play goes for 19 yards. Gives him a new set of downs.
Defense gives up. Touchdown on the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. Fresh set of downs here. Shift together here from the D-line. They'll throw on first down to Roethlisberger. That's a rumble. And he'll get it out to midfield. Let's see, that's spotted right in midfield at the 50. It's a gain of 6 on the play, and that'll bring up second down. Territory, but not by much, as he's down to 48. They got two of the three they needed there. Leaves them with third and just a yard.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they can run the battle. They're avoiding a big run giving up. They don't always have to absorb the body blow. Sometimes they dish them out themselves.
A loss of a yard.
There is a lot of thing wrong with it. It's just you guys hit.